Well, the gang's all here for a little drop-in action, as are we. He's Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Let's drop the puck on this. Two teams hungry for 2 points, and we are ready to drop the puck. The Hammerheads start with possession as we are now underway. They've got numbers. Gets the puck back onto a stick. From the point, looks to make something happen. With the backhand, turns it away.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
To his teammate. Gets it over to Curry. Curry's swooping in on the attack. The Lions get a hold of the puck in the open ice. Setting up against the wall. Pinned up along the boards. Picked up ahead to his teammate who skates away. Denied by the goaltender. And that goes off course wide.
You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this. Has to be on the net.
Murphy's got the puck in his own zone. It's a 3-on-1. Handles the puck. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Just all alone! Oh, great defensive play!
One thing to get back and break it up, another not to take a penalty on the play.
Picks off the pass. Here they come, three of them. Stopped by the blocker. Moved in front! There's another stop!
I love the way they've played this shift. They've protected the puck well, but now they've got it. They can run around the zone to defend.
Breakaway! Big time stop!
Shows off his athleticism to follow the puck. The deke is made, and he's still right there.
And the puck leaves the zone, going back to center ice. The Hammerheads take over on possession. And that's a great read to pick off the pass. And that's blocked. Scores! What a shot!
He kept moving in that high slot, looking for an area that might be open. getting the pucks on and off his stick. Nice shot.
This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. And he loses both the puck and his balance after that hit. Great poise here as he gets it back. Sends it over! The Hammerheads have a hold of it in the defensive zone. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Denied by the blocker. And that goes off the player in front. He's got a step. Stays with it for the save.
I thought the player really showed a nice deke, but the goalie has great patience. Doesn't overcommit and makes the save.
Quick pass across to Kong. Great stick work with the steal. Blocker saved by the goalkeeper.
Pretty solid stop, and the puck goes into the corner to safety.
Here's a chance, a 2-on-1. Wrist one, scores! That's back to Vavrin.
Well, the game has changed. Those two goals here really have changed the outlook.
Here in the dying moments of this period, the Lions have recently taken a 2-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Grabs the puck at center. They've got the defense outnumbered. Sends it across, and he makes the save. Score!